Good morning, AHS. Today is Thursday, November 15th. I'm Julia.
And I'm Anna. As many of you guys know, the 2018 midterm elections were held on November 6th, when we had the day off from school. Andover had a 67% voter turnout for this election.
In the Massachusetts midterm election, incumbent Democratic Senator Elizabeth Warren won over the Republican candidate of Jeff Deal. Incumbent Republican Governor Charlie Baker won over the Democratic candidate Jake Gonzalez. Incumbent Democratic Attorney General Maura Healey won over Republican candidate James McMahon. The Democrats won over the House of Representatives with 9 Democratic representatives. Ballot question number 1, 70% of the voting being no. Ballot question number 2 passed with 71% in favor. And ballot question number 3 also passed with a 68% in favor.
The student ambassadors have been working hard to make blankets for the students in our school that still do not have gas. Here's Mr. Darlington and Mrs. Gibson with more information.
Mr. Darlington, I'm one of the assistant principals here at Andover High School. I wanted to talk to you about our blanket making project. This year we have about 130 student ambassadors, and we came up with some ideas of how we could help the people that didn't have gas. Some of the ambassadors came up with the idea of making no-sew blankets. So we had 150 blankets donated by the Service Club of Andover, and we've been feverishly working trying to put those together with the ambassadors. We also had some help from Students to Students, Be the Change Club.
We're very excited to help Mr. Darlington with the blankets. I have a colleague who is a school nurse in North Quincy High School, and she reached out to us. We're going to exchange tomorrow the kits, and her students are going to finish the blankets and do 88 of them and have them back in time for Thanksgiving next week to be distributed.
The annual high school pep rally will be held before Thanksgiving break on November 21st, which is a half day. The schedule that day will be as follows: A block, D block, C block, and then the pep rally. During the rally, there will be a student-teacher rap battle. Student government is looking for students and teacher contestants. Email the address on your screen for more info.
Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and the Junior Class Board of Director is sponsoring the Thanksgiving food drive for the Lazarus House and families in Andover who are in need. Money will be collected during the first few minutes of first period from November 13th to November 19th. For questions or concerns, contact Ms. Chachis or Mrs. Sabino.
The Feast or Five Thanksgiving Day Road Race will take place on November 22nd. With over 10,000 participants, it's one of the largest races in Massachusetts. Don't forget to register at www.feastor5.com if you are planning on running.
The annual Turkey Bowl will take place on Thanksgiving Day on Andover's home turf against the North Andover Scarlet Knights. Buy your tickets at the door. The game starts at 10 a.m.
Speaking of Thanksgiving, our newest team asked AHS students about their favorite parts about the holiday.
Are you celebrating Thanksgiving?
Of course.
White meat or dark meat?
Both.
Dark meat's nasty, bro. What?
Dark meat.
Light meat. Dark, of course.
White meat.
Dark meat.
Stuffing or mashed potatoes?
Definitely stuffing.
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Stuffing.
Stuffing.
Oh, mashed potatoes any day. Nah.
Gravy or butter?
Both.
Butter.
Neither.
Pie or pumpkin pie?
Pumpkin pie.
Don't like either.
Apple.
Pumpkin.
Cranberry sauce or bread?
Bread.
Cranberry sauce.
Bread.
Bread. Let's get this bread.
Bread.
What is the chemical in turkey that makes you sleepy?
It's an M.
No, it doesn't. It does. T. It starts with a T.
I have no idea.
I know this. We had a presentation on it. It's like
tryptophan.
Melatonin.
It's a T. It starts with a T.
I don't know. Try something.
When was the first Thanksgiving?
I don't know, whenever Christopher Columbus came over and was like, hey, yo, give me that land, bro.
What president made Thanksgiving a national holiday?
Abraham Lincoln.
Cleveland? Abraham Lincoln.
I'm going with Abraham Lincoln for some reason.
Yeah.
Lincoln.
We sent some of our news team around the school to see how well the AHS community knows geography.
Where is Bolivia?
I'll say that little yellow one right there.
No. Ukraine. Blue one.
Nope.
Kazakhstan.
There?
Nope.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, it's in Central Asia. It's like one of these.
No, exactly. Close. Not good. Name this country. China. Name this country.
Pakistan.
No.
Ireland. No.
No.
Ukraine.
No.
Could that be Malaysia?
No.
What?
Oh God, I think it might be Fiji.
No, it's North Korea. Oh, no.
Michigan?
Armenia, borders Iran. Azerbaijan. Mary. Afghanistan?
Well, now I told them that's America. All right. Can you guess this country?
No.
The AHS news producers will be meeting today after school. Come by if you're interested in being a part of the news on or off camera. No experience required.
We had our first Alice drill last H1. We spoke to Mr. Conrad about the drill and the administration's plans for future drills.
What went well with everybody thinking about what they were going to do and then doing it? We didn't have a lot of people who made different choices one point and then another, which was a good thing. You know, the best thing to do is make a decision and stick to it. We had people who did that. We also had people who knew it was coming so that they were aware and were able to do things in an orderly fashion. We're not considering any changes because the ALICE protocols are very fluid in themselves. So the idea is to help people practice to make decisions, and that the more we make decisions, the better we'll get at making decisions, particularly when it comes to an actual emergency. We'll have had enough practice that hopefully our training will kick in, we'll know what to do. The next ALICE drill that we have will be unannounced. All of the subsequent ALICE drills that we have from now on will be unannounced. So we'll continue to move the protocol further along so people get used to practicing at any time.
Now to Anna Dunzik for a pizza review.
Hello, welcome to Pizza Reviews with Zaw Master Anna Z. Yeah. Today, I'd like to shout out the cafeteria here at Andover High School. They made this beautiful slice of pizza, and now we're gonna try it. You know, as our school presidente always says, one bite, everyone knows the rules. It's very cheesy. The crust, it's crispy. As you can see, no grease is dripping from this. It's foolproof. The pizza is not peeing. I'd have to give this slice a solid 8.2 out of 10. Again, shout out to the cafeteria workers. Good job. Zaw Master Anna Z. Peace out.
The Music Man starts tonight. Tickets are only $5 for AHS students with your student ID.
There are also performances tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, and November 20th.
The charity football game is tomorrow night at 7 p.m. on the turf. We brought some cameras to the practices.
All right, I'm going to go over a few things regarding charity football event on Friday night. If you are playing, cheering, or going to be on the sidelines, you need to be in the field house at 6 o'clock. We will see you all then. Make sure that we need to keep the turf clean for Friday night. So no boas, no feathers, no tiaras, no jewels on the sidelines. You can wear that stuff to school on Friday, but please do not wear it to the turf on Friday night. We're looking forward to a really fun night. Thanks.
3, 13.
Well, Thunder's trash. It's a no-show. Lightning's gonna win. It's whatever.
Thunder.
I may only have my left hand, but that's all I need.
They're ferocious, they're aggressive. I've never seen a harder worker than every single one of these people. I think Thunder doesn't know what's coming.
Center and I swear I'm gonna beat you! Let's go!
A storm is brewing. What's brewing? A storm?
Cheerleaders are people too.
Lightning's stupid.
If you guys want to see more of this on the field, come down to the turf at 7 o'clock on Friday to support your teams.
We leave you this week with another edition of the Pets of AHS. Thanks for watching, AHS.